gonna go in the trees, I might as well go right in the fucking trees.
Like that, you mean?
Fucking grips for months now.
Underneath the tree. The tree's a bit fucking
you hit the ground there, son.
Not fine, mate, today.
Fucking hell.
Where are you going, Captain Obvious? Fuck hell, you're in the bunker.
Can't see it.
Yeah, straight down the middle. Wow.
Just cut all that.
It's going towards the bunker.
Well, I think it's got the legs to get in there.
Yeah, it might.
Ah, oh, pulled it, you cunt.
We done? Okay, I'll scoring well. Fuck's sake. Did you just miss the sitter?
In the bunker.
That one, instead of. Where the fuck do I keep losing them? Yeah. Where the fuck did that go?
You might see it.
Nick and clean then.
Yesterday. About the results of who won.
Actually looked at yesterday.
Come round, you cunt.
Did he actually come and cut this one? I think he has, hasn't he? He's cut this bugger. Swish through. Nice and easy. I've looked all over eBay.
Yep. Oh yeah, great shot.
Oh, a racker!
Racker! Lovely.
I need this for a par now. Oh! Yeah. I didn't know which way it went. I said to Keith, fuck it, I just did it straight. It went in. Keith was watching me. Great fun.
485, this is 6.
Turn me.
Bunker!
He thought you were lonely, Keith, so he came and kept some company.
Right, don't use the 64 log wedge to pull the yard out, because you get under it too well.
Well, well out, mate.
Yeah.
It's terrible.
You're out.
Left.
There you are.
Not quite enough fucking draw on that.
That's a good one. That's a beauty.
All depends on your kick now.
Coming round. Better. It's our first time. You're getting annoyed, Bill, that's what it is.
Yeah. I've done the same. I've done
the good. Get up, you come.
Slow down, slow, stop, stop, you cunt.
Gonna come round off the bump.
You're gonna get the old players bounce, as they call it.
Coming off the bump. Oh no, it's coming round on its own.
No wind behind mine, that's what I was fucking playing for, a bit of wind.
No!
Nicely. Well done, Boo. You just doubled your score for the round.
See, it's moments like that that matter.
Oh. Easily fucking done some days.
Go over that tree.
That's a good part. It's a good length, though.
Six.
Six for one.
Six.
Take that.
I could have shoved that arrow off, you know? That's just held up, isn't it?
That's really good. Go for it, Steve. I know you're dying on my account. I was about to hit a shot over there on the 17th yard, though, and that fucking kestrel sounded like it was being attacked. It was attacking, so I was like, no, I had to stop.
Thank you.
know you're going to play ball. It's weird, isn't it?
I always do that, just to loosen my arms a bit.
Right down the middle. Lovely.
It's the only thing I don't like about this package.
Beat the boy out tomorrow.